thank you for joining us today to celebrate the second year of the Summer Youth Employment Program. And this is our second annual signing day. This is an important day that we're doing here, just like college students and everybody sign, saying what college they're going to or what have you. This is important for these young people and for us as businesses and governments to offer up our signing and our commitment as such. And this is an opportunity for us to give a lot of special thank yous to key employers that we have here today, including YMCA, that we are in their facility today. So we thank the YMCA, give them a round of applause for hosting us today. And I'm gonna read off a long list of thank yous of all the organizations that are here. Of course, we have Atlanta Public Schools, we have the department. Oh, wait, you gotta clap a lot, it's a lot. So let's get ready to get the clap rhythm going. The Atlanta Department of Parks and Recreation is here. Department of Constituent Services, Atlanta Fire Rescue Department, of course, Atlanta Technical College is here. Yes, Chess and Community is a program here for de-escalation. Coca-Cola Bottling Company, can't say enough about how much they do. Walters Consulting Group, Art in the Paint, Biloxi, yeah. Biloxi Literary Entrepreneurship Program, McDonald's, AT&T, Hertz, and the Public Defender's Office, all right? Atlanta Fulton County Recreation Authority and Home Depot, Tolton, here I see you, who's also a board member of the YMCA. And a number of others that are here that I might not have mentioned. All of you are outstanding key employers that makes this happen. As you know, 2023, I've deemed it the year of the youth in the city of Atlanta. And in Atlanta Law Department, I see the Department of Law in the house, yes. See, I gotta look around, I see folks. They hire summer interns too. And one of the biggest strategies we have in supporting our young people is the Summer Youth Employment Program. You know, Atlanta is the home to some of the best and brightest students in the entire nation. And this generation of young minds, they're tech savvy, they're ambitious, and they're ready to create a positive and significant impact in moving Atlanta forward. Last year, the Summer Youth Employment Program placed more than 3,000 Atlanta young people from the ages of 14 to 24 in paid positions throughout the city. 3,000 young people last year. And participants were paid an average of $16.63 an hour last year. So we want to have more students and even more pay this year. With more than 90 work sites across Metro Atlanta, we saw an investment of around $4 million in wages or stipends to young people last year. So last year, we enacted a number of signature programs also, including introduction to the film and entertainment industry, financial literacy, STEM preparation, entrepreneurship, aviation, retail, law, and more, which is why I cannot wait to see what we're gonna accomplish this year with the employment program. This year, we've enhanced the registration portal, complete with a matching tool, placing young people with opportunities like a match.com, thanks to a partnership with Research Improving People's Lives, or RIPL. This enhanced registration portal will successfully manage and facilitate the matching between youth applicants and employer host sites. So this platform provides tracking and reporting capabilities, real-time access to data and insights about the effectiveness of workforce development programs, and it forecasts upcoming high-demand skills and careers. And basically, that's a lot of words for city leaders will maximize our workforce investments this year. And so we have five signature programs this year focusing on de-escalation, STEAM careers, entrepreneurship training, beyond literacy, EPIC online employment and learning work sites. Young people will be placed with our partners that I mentioned, ACP, Allied, Amazon, Atlanta Beltline, Atlanta Technical College, Atlanta Hawks, AT&T, Center for Atlanta Progress, Coca-Cola, Georgia State University, Hertz, McDonald's, Metro Atlanta Chamber of Commerce, and many, many more. And so today we will also launch the Mayor's Youth Leadership Institute, which will allow up to 14 summer youth participants to engage in a leadership symposium. So we're doing a lot this year, as you can tell, and we want everyone engaged and our young people to our small local businesses and our large corporations, our nonprofits and government partners. I encourage everyone today to take the pledge and support our young people by participating in the Summer Youth Employment Program. And so now I want to hand it over to a young man that I've known all his life, actually. I've known you all your life, and so you're going to be able to showcase the skills and opportunities afforded by working with the City of Atlanta. So now I'm going to turn it over to Jelani.
How y'all doing?
Good.
All right, I'm Jelani Durley. I'm an aquatics facility assistant at Roselle Fan Aquatic Center. So just a little bit about me. I've been swimming for well over 15 years now, and I've been lifeguarding for about 6 to 7 years. And one of the main things that is so important about lifeguarding is just being there for the community and just looking out for kids and all of that. So we are looking for youth, as Mayor Dickens said. We're trying to hire the youth this summer, and we want to bring them in and get them working and just back in the community and giving back overall. So we are starting from 1550 to 1750. If anyone wants to come in, we need hardworking people, you know, strong-minded people, and that's what we need. So come on in. We can teach y'all though, okay? So we do have training programs to where we can bring the children in and we'll get them trained up. Even if they're not the strongest swimmers, you know, we have a good team on our hands to help out everybody. So we can get them trained up and then get them started as soon as possible.
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much, Jelani. Really appreciate that. Good afternoon. I'm Lauren Kuntz. I'm the president and CEO of the YMCA of Metro Atlanta. And we are so honored to be partnering with Mayor Dickens and the City of Atlanta, our friends at Parks and Rec, and so many employers across Metro Atlanta to employ youth and young adults this summer. The YMCA is the nation's largest youth-serving organization, and we're deeply honored to just be a part of this. As a summer youth employment partner, we're grateful to be working with all of these organizations you've heard of, and I see so many, again, partners across the room. Each summer here in Atlanta, the Y hires hundreds of teens to be day and resident camp counselors, swim instructors, and lifeguards. And we really look at this as the beginning of a career pipeline. We hope that people will come to the Y and start their careers as teens or young adults, and then we provide the training for them to have a full career with lots of different job opportunities for the rest of their life. As you know, in recent years, Y's and community pools across the country have really struggled to hire lifeguards, especially, and Atlanta is no different. So we're working with the City of Atlanta to help build the pipeline of lifeguards. Through a generous grant from the city, we will recruit more than 75 Atlanta youth ages 15 to 19 to become certified lifeguards. And as Jelani said, part of that is training and paying them not only while they're working on the job, but paying them while they're being trained. This partnership with the city is helping our Y in Atlanta achieve a critical outcome from our strategic plan, which is that by the end of 2025, we aim to teach 10,000 children across Atlanta with a focus on under-resourced youth how to swim and be safe around the water. The reality is growing our collective lifeguard workforce keeps all children in our community safe. With the highest rate of drowning occurring in children between the ages of 1 and 4, lifeguards teach children and families that water should be fun and not feared if you know how to stay safe around the water. Thank you, Mayor Dickens, for your leadership and your collaboration with the Y. Together, we will not only help teens build essential job skills, but we'll ensure that children of all ages stay safe in the Y and City of Atlanta pools. So grateful for the partnership. Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I'm excited to be here representing Coca-Cola Bottling Company United. I had the opportunity to visit last year, and what a time I had to hear about the youth. Mayor Dickens, we're all in. Coke United Bottler. Just tell you a little bit about us. We hire about 2,000 associates throughout our metro facility. We're different from the Coca-Cola company. I'm gonna tell you about the bottler. The bottler gets it done. The Coke company owns the brand. Great partners of ours. We have about 5 facilities in the metro area. We're gonna have a job fair over the next 2 weeks to invite our youth to come out. We're looking to hire over 200 youth this summer at Coca-Cola Bottling Company. So please tell everyone. And Mayor Dickens, in closing, I appreciate your leadership, and we're excited to be in this program. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
My name is Rod Smith, and I am the fire chief for the city of Atlanta, and I am excited to be here today representing the members of the Atlanta Fire Rescue Department. Why? Because we are in for everything Atlanta, Mr. Mayor. Being from Atlanta, growing up in Atlanta, and now serving the citizens, it is my pleasure to be here today and share with you that we are running our cadet program this year during the summer. We will be hiring a minimum of 30 youth in the community. It is never too late, or too early, I should say, to start educating our members and employing the future of the city of Atlanta. Our goal is to show them what success looks like, but more importantly, we want to enhance their ability to dream. We want to keep our youth dreaming. We want to thank all of you for assisting in whatever endeavor you choose to assist the city of Atlanta in. The Year of the Youth is something special. It is our contribution to the future, and we are paying forward to the city of Atlanta, and we want to thank you all for participating. Thank you.
So good afternoon, everyone. What a wonderful opportunity to come near the end of this to share not only our excitement, Mayor Dickens, but the role that Atlanta Public Schools uniquely plays in this summer youth employment program. It's not just the opportunity to do touch or to make available resources for our 50,000 scholars that represent APS, but we join as a partner in reaching that goal of 3,000 last year and exceeding it by also offering internship opportunities within the school system, whether that's the finance division, academics, operations, et cetera. We recognize that as an organization, our partnership is twofold. And as we stand in this week, literally this week, just leaving the May's high school graduation, yeah. Mayor Dickens, and making it here to then go back to continue our graduation ceremony, our mission in partnership with the city and of course with our mayor with his vision of Year of the Youth is to ensure that every child leaves Atlanta Public Schools before they graduate, either already employed, look how this plays a role, already entrepreneurs, here again, or already enlisted or enrolled. And as we're going through this week's ceremony, we are calling them out. We're recognizing them in these amazing endeavors. And so as a partner who champions this work, who is committed, and when I say as a partner, the Atlanta Public School System, we stand with our mayor, we stand with the city, and we stand as a partner to make certain that our children are aware of these opportunities. So please don't hesitate for the school system to also be an avenue to communicate, and we stand with making certain that our scholars are well. Thank you, Mayor, for your vision, and it is our honor as the Atlanta Public School System to help champion this endeavor, not just this year, but every year following, Mayor Dickens, so thank you.
Hey!